इतलात नशरियात वेंकैया नायडू हैदराबाद में चार्टेड अकाउंटेंट्स की कॉन्फ्रेंस इस वक्त खिताब कर रहे हैं। आइए आपको बराह रास्त हैदराबाद लिए चलते हैं।
The local man has been elected as the president, and then he is hosting this conference. I thought I should accept his request and meet you all people. But I told him the finance minister will be a better person to address this gathering, interact with you, because he deals with the subject, he knows the subject. But problem is the finance minister has already have a committed program in Indore today. So then I had a understanding with him. I told him I was also supposed to go to Indore and speak afterwards him, after this meeting is over. Then I told him, I go to Hyderabad, you go to Indore, address the Indore gathering, then I'll come and join later. And then send your deputy at least to Hyderabad tomorrow. So I spoke to the deputy minister, Sri Arjun Ram Meghwal, and told him you must come to Hyderabad conference tomorrow. He's coming tomorrow. He's coming tomorrow. Because the concerned people who are dealing with the subject, they must think. I don't know. I was wondering why Mr. Reddy has called me. Maybe local, but at the same time, he might have thought that money is more in cities. You know, 65% of the GDP of the country comes from the cities. They are engines of growth. And when there is wealth, then only you come into picture. Because the cities, urbanization has become a reality, there is no way. Even if all of us like villages, but still it has become now a way of life. People are moving towards urban area because of education, employment, entertainment, economic activity, and also enhanced medical facilities. All are moving towards urban. Even I have moved from rural development to urban development. Earlier I was rural development. During Sriman Atal Bihari Vajpayee government, I was Minister for Rural Development. Even now my heart lives in village. Let me be frank with you. But the reality of the matter is, as worldwide the tendency is, people are moving to urban areas. But urban areas are engines of wealth. By 2040, our estimate shows that more than 60% of Indian population is going to be in urban areas. So we have to take care of urban areas also. Friends, the theme of Jnana Yajna for this international conference being organized by the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India is one of the reasons, as I told you, that brought me here today. Normally, I never refer to notes. But today, I'm in a peculiar situation because I'm not familiar with the profession of chartered accountancy. So I have to refer to some notes also. I am particularly impressed by the fact that this 67-year-old institution that grew in the strength from 1500 in 1949 to more than 260,000 now has chosen this theme of quest for excellence from 1500 to 260,000 for this important conference being attended by accounting professionals from different parts of the world. Also equally happy that the more than 21 countries, they are all represented here. I was fortunate to have an opportunity to meet them and greet them on the dais because they are our guests today. And it's my privilege also to extend them my welcome. I commend this continuing quest on the part of all of you. We explore new frontiers and heights in ever-changing world of things that concern you and all of us who avail your services. Why we are inviting the foreign guests? Because India, we are part of the globe. Now it's a global village. We should do business with each other. We should understand each other, respect each other. Unfortunately, India has a tradition and a culture that we respect many of the countries came on India. They were aggressors against India. India has not gone against any country, any time. We go through the history. We don't have that.
तो नाजरीन मरकजी वजीर बराए इत्तला तो नशरियात वेंकैया नायडू इस वक्त हैदराबाद में चार्टेड अकाउंटेंट्स की कॉन्फ्रेंस से खिताब कर रहे हैं। फिलहाल मुझे